Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. So hello guys, today I'm gonna teach you how to do some easy homemade salsa. And this is my own recipe. I wanna share it with you, so maybe you can just like really quick, and you want to have like really good salsa, I'm gonna share it with you. But this one I'm gonna change a little bit, because I learned this from my husband family side, that they burned all the ingredients before they blended, they made like salsa, so might be good. Because since I'm making our own salsa right now, homemade, that's all we want. All my kids really like it, and my husband and me too. It's really good. So I'll show you the ingredients right now. It's like the green tomatoes that you can see in Walmart everywhere in the grocery. And then jalapeno, cherry tomatoes. That's all this is what I use when I make salsa, because I want the salsa is like green, and I don't want like the red salsa, because it take away all the flavor of the cilantro and the garlic. And I got onion, garlic, a bunch of cilantro, because I want to have a strong cilantro flavor, and one lemon, and salt and pepper. So the first is, I'm gonna heat some cast iron. You don't have to do this if you don't have cast iron. You can do pan or whatever, or you can maybe like grill it, maybe. I think it's the same thing. You're just gonna put it here and put all the tomatoes too. Ooh, put that. Ooh, and the garlic too, of course, and the onion. You don't have to put some oil, just like that. Just make sure. Yes, you see that? It's supposed to be have like that. So let's go this side here. Yes. Oh yeah. There you go. Make sure you flip it just a little bit more, and you don't have to like the onions like that. I think they add a little bit of flavor to your salsa. Just a little bit. I use my hand. I washed this already. I washed my hand too. So don't worry. It's all clean. Yeah, it should use something. I don't want to burn my hand. I need to use chopstick. I'm Asian. Asian style. So good. You have to flip this green tomato so we get the burn. Can you see it, guys? I'll show you. This is the burned one. You don't want to have like completely burned, but just like a little slight burn in there. Yeah. I'm just gonna put all the ingredients in the blender. I use the blender. Mm-hmm. Yeah, oh my god, yes. Yeah, good. Yes. Ooh. Ooh. So since the jalapeno is spicy, you have to remove the seed. We love spicy, but I think I'm gonna remove the seed from here. But this one, I'm not gonna remove it. So it probably like mild, but if it's spicy, we're still gonna eat it anyway because we love spicy food. Then this onion is ready. You guys can see it. Then I'm probably just gonna switch out the garlic. It's gonna be good. Then the tomatoes are all ready. I'm gonna put all in there. So tomatoes, the green tomatoes. So, okay, I'm gonna remove the top and then cut it. I'm just removing the seed here. And then this one, put it here. Put it here. Then just put some a little bit seed, not all the way because it's spicy. Super spicy. Because last time I didn't remove the seeds. I put everything in there. Then it's so spicy. So they have to put some like sour cream. So this one is ready. We're just gonna cut it in two. This is how it looks like. Put it there. And then we're gonna, this one you have to use your hands. So after we put the lemon and salt and pepper, I want to add more lemon because we have extra lemon here. Just a little bit. Oh my god. It's so... this lemon. The other one is easy. Okay. Okay. And then... we're ready to blend it. So we got the salsa here. Yes, you have to show them our salsa. That looks like the green salsa. There you go. So we're gonna try some chips. Okay, we got this tortilla chips. You wanna try it, Missy? It's kind of warm because I hate it. How is it? It's good. Oh yeah, successful.
Very successful.
Oh yes. Well, don't eat too much because I'm going to eat some dinner. There you go. Yeah, it's so good. So that's so easy, right? It's easy recipe.
Here, just one more.
What time is it? Oh, my God, time. You can have it. It's 7. It's only 4. It's so good. Happy tummy. That's it. Thank you so much. Bye. Bye. Picture perfect. You don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop.